November 1943. During Operations Rumyantsev and Kutuzov, the double Soviet counterattack that eclipsed the German attacks at Kursk, the Red Army has gained a massive amount of terrain. The front line has moved hundreds of kilometers in the past few months. After a last push on the east of the Dnieper, the Soviets have now regained all territory east of the river. The Germans have decided to set up defenses on the west bank, naming this the Votan Line. Even before construction work is finished, however, the Soviets are already across the Dnieper at Liutezh, north of Kiev. Stavka launches the Liutezh offensive operation, which widens the bridgehead. From there, the Soviets break out to the south in a wide sweep around Kiev. The German 7th Army Corps has no choice but to fall back west, abandoning Kiev completely. Brushing any opposition aside, the 3rd Guards Tank Army leads the way toward Fastov, a railway node south of Kiev. This particular city will need to be taken and all enemies removed to deny them a chance at regrouping. In this mission, you and your trusted comrades will lead the way south into Fastov. You will need to heed the lessons that were learned during this street fighting at Stalingrad to pull this one off. Most roads to the center seem to have been blocked thoroughly. You will need to flank the enemy if your troops are to reach their final objective, which is to eliminate the enemy's core position in this part of the town. Good luck.
Salutations.
Thank you.
in an Uber time.
Thank you.
Ниже голову!
До свидания!
Thank you.
den Vorteil, Männer.
Ждем приказа! Что прикажете?
Выступаю немедленно!
Слушаю! Бою готов!
Есть такие, как выходили.
Мишка, что делать-то будем?
Что прикажете?
Будем жить!
Пробьемся штыком, гранатой!
Я!
Огонь!
К бою готов!
Так точно, товарищ командир!
За Родину! За Сталина!
Вижу цели!
Я!
Мы готовы.
Ждем приказа. Да, товарищ командир.
Готовы действовать.
Ждем дальнейших указаний.
Бронетанковые войска ждут приказов.